concludes our flying visit to the longest place name in the British Isles and potentially the world. We'll have to find out if it is the longest place name in the world or not. But I've been there. Another one to tick off my bucket list. So we popped over to Anglesey. We're going back over onto the mainland now, and then we'll head back down through Beddgelert, Penrhyndeudraeth, back there in Harlech, down the coast road and back that way. And that will conclude our day. 65 miles so far. So, all in all, an enjoyable day. It's 1:05 now, so probably looking an hour and a half back. And probably a pint or two then. Another bridge over there. Middle of the river. Love it. And the mountains in front. God, I love Wales. Wow, this looks nice. God, I love motorbiking. Look at that. Glistening light at the bottom of the valley. Stunning, isn't it?
That is fun, right?
Thank you.
just stopped off for a cappuccino and a slice of orange and almond cake at a little roadside cafe just outside Plasgwynant. It was the cake was delicious and the coffee was very, very nice too. So we're our final leg of the journey now, heading back to Llanaber for the caravan. We'll be going via, just look at that over there, we'll be going via Beddgelert and Penrhyndeudraeth. It's been an absolutely brilliant day again, as are most of our ride out days. Look at the sun glistening, oh, it's like it's silver. Oh, the river is a, oh, the lake is a lake of silver or mercury. Just absolutely beautiful. Yeah, I was going to try and find a spot for a photograph there, but it ended up not being too brilliant, to be honest. So I'm going to probably give it a miss, have a look for another one another time. That's a worry. Got it all on GoPro. Beautiful Wales. To roll into Beddgelert in a minute. There we are. Prince Llewellyn, Lord of Snowdonia. Fantastic, I love it, absolutely love it. at this for a tree tunnel. 8.5 this one. I might be pushing 9. When the roads follow meanderings of the rivers. Right, we just stopped for a little photo break outside Beddgelert, and we're back on the road again. This is the road that leads up to Penrhyndeudraeth. A very nice road too. There's some beautiful countryside. takes us back into Harlech, and from Harlech down the coast road then, stopping off at Dufferin Ardwy for refuel, and then back to the caravan, and probably then out for a beer to round off a brilliant day. The next town we'll pass through will be Harlech, and another look at Harlech Castle. There's the castle, looking out over the sea. Beautiful. See, just peeking through the trees there. Beautiful. Look at that. That's beautiful. Stunning is that. Oh, we're passing our local in a minute, the Llanaber. Here we are, back at the ranch.